Welcome to Words of Faith. This morning I'd like to speak to you from Micah chapter 5 and verse 2, where the Bible says, "But thou, Bethlehem," and the word Bethlehem means house of bread. Ephrata, the word Ephrata means fruitful. "But thou, Bethlehem, Ephrata, though thou be little among the thousands of Judah," the word Judah means praise, "yet out of thee shall he come forth unto me, that is to be ruler in Israel, whose goings forth have been from of old, from everlasting." This is a prophecy about the Lord Jesus Christ that says that he would be born in Bethlehem, though Joseph did not live in Bethlehem. Mary did not live in Bethlehem. This was a prophecy that had to be fulfilled, that they would end up in Bethlehem. The house of bread and the bread of life would be born in the house of bread. He would make it a fruitful place. Our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ is from everlasting. He is the Alpha and the Omega, no beginning and no end. He's God.